Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm back with yet another tutorial video on App Guide, and in today's video I'll show you how you can sign in to your Skype account. So you want to start a video conferencing or video call your friends and families, but you can't figure out how you can sign in to your Skype account. In today's video, that is exactly what I'm going to show you. I'll show you how you can sign into your Skype account with simple steps. So watch the video till the end and let's get started. Now, in order to sign into your Skype account, the first thing you need to do is open the Skype app in your Windows. To open the Skype app in the Windows, go to the search bar and search Skype. So the Skype app comes pre-installed in your Windows, so open the Skype application. Once you open the Skype application, you'll see an interface like this. Here you have an option to sign in or create. So click on that option. Once you click on that option, you land on the sign in interface of the Skype application. Here you'll need to enter some credentials. So enter your phone number, email or your Skype name that you used to create an account. Once you enter that email, click on the next button. Then you'll be asked to enter your password, so enter your Skype account password. Once you enter your Skype account password, click on the sign in button. That's it, you have successfully signed in to your Skype account. Now you can start your video conferencing or continue calling your friends and families and enjoy talking to them. So that will be it for today's video. Hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video with some new information. Goodbye.